that is Gadon. Looks like our team is winning. That's good.
Seals victorious.
I haven't played SOCOM 2 in over a week or so. And was it the end of August? Could have been. Or like the first week of September? I don't know, the weeks are flying by now.
Outgoing!
Fire in the hole!
Outgoing!
Damn. I seen a door swing open too, and he got me like... I used to play the SOCOM Complication, getting a little rusty on this one. It's like everything is moving super fast in here, where Complication takes forever to get the grenade out and whip it, and then you don't throw it as far as you do on here. And you move lots faster on here. It's like you're almost running on here. Shows one person in green. Is that the host? That's my guess.
Outgoing! Outgoing! Outgoing!
Seals victorious.
Oh. Luckily we had that extra guy alive then. Damn. Down in the tunnel.
feels victorious.
Ooh, I'll take it. I was like, oh, I'll just flick a grenade there. Maybe he's in a tunnel, maybe he's not. I figured he would have plenty of time to run, though. Watch that TV show back in the 80s. They got a newer version out now too that came out a couple years ago.
Terrorists win.
Like I was just swishing back and forth, I couldn't aim for shit. Seems like M4A1 shoots fast in this game compared to Confrontation too. Seems like I'm gonna shoot the whole clip in a couple seconds. Like a P90 with a silencer, that's the way it feels. Guess it's been a couple weeks, I don't know. Like my aim is way off. I think I only got one kill with the rifle, otherwise I think I got, what, two grenade kills? I'm hitting people, but I'm not finishing them off, though. It seems like other guys are carrying my ass.
Outgoing.
Fire in the hole!
No, that's the same guy that just got me. Well, I killed someone else, though. Dude, I didn't get to play that one round. I just spectated and watched. Four kills. I don't know how many rounds I played. Four rounds, four deaths. I think I was alive one round. I played five rounds out of six. Or out of seven. Excuse me.
Outgoing!
Make this map easily on the Far Cry engine. I know the old days I started making Blizzard, but that was the time when they didn't have snow, so I was using like white sand and fog and rain. It looked pretty nice though. I never got to finish it though. I even started making Abandoned, but I never got to finish that either because it's more complicated with tunnels and ruins and shit. Guess of Glory, I think, are probably one of the easiest maps for the olden days. Foxhunt would be real easy. It's just a river and a couple of those little bunker pillboxes and that little gas station out there by the river there.
Check your fire.
A lot of tall brush and grass. That was a quick game. I'll take it. That was a short video, a little over 11 minutes. I miss having my keyboard to type, so using the on-screen one. It's kind of annoying.